Hi, hello and namaste to everyone. Tapaiko afne keto stand the rapper feri afno channel common life lira tapar sama upasthit bhaisakeko cha. So as usual in general mero channel ma tapar le shoes ko review dekhna saknuhuncha. Sneakers, so kasto kisim ko culture aile chaliraheko cha sneaker ma kasto hudai cha. So it's all kind of things you will see in my channel chai. So aaja pani tapar lai maile dami shoes lera aeko chu. So as you can see in my hand there is an Nike box hai. It's really beautiful shoes. As aileko trend ma, I guess sabai jana blazers, Nike ko blazers silhouette sanga sabai jana familiars hunuhuncha hola, I guess hai. So blazers, it's kind of looks like hami bhanna sakchau kind of a superstar. Superstar jastai looks ma cha, aile ekdam well familiar cha. I can see Nepal ma aile teenagers are really well familiar with the blazer silhouettes of Nike. It's really clean silhouettes. So without dealing the time of Ami chai Nike ko blazers as a collaborations with the ready made ko chai review garna gareko chhau. So here we go. So in general's wrapping maja ko cha. So you can see here the lot of colors, the paper wrapping, eh? Aba jau hami shoes tarpa. So you can see here the blazers is something like this. Mazako cha. Comes with the extra neon lace and blazer silhouettes as a collaborations with the ready mates. So agami din haruma tapaiharule ajhai dherai dherai mazako shoes ko review dekhna paunu hunecha. So without delaying the time, subscribe garidinu hola so that you will not miss my videos in upcoming days, the beautiful videos regarding the sneakers, shoes lai kasari launi ke garne bhanne hisabma tapaiharule paunu saknuhuncha. So mazako cha. So just click the button for the subscribe, hai warko cha hami sanga dami parale chai. So hami sanga shoes esari chai aisakeko cha hai ta. You can see here the beautiful blazers ko ready made ko collaboration. I'm not the big fan of blazers actually. Duta mala dherai mon parcha blazer silhouette, but I'm not the big fan of the blazers. Kinaki is not my kind of silhouette say in general. Yo mero kind of silhouette say. So blazer, as I said, it looks like a superstar. Or slowly slowly I'm yala describe go this zan. So as you can see here, the sole unit is lot of bunch of different colors, as you can see. So Nike ko aile ko trend ma chai kasto chha bhandari dhera chha recycling stuff haru use garera chai production sai raheko chha. Jati pani waste materials, waste plastics haru use garera banaeko yo sabai dutta haru. As you can see the different color stuff here, right? And this piece again isko midsole pani alik kind of a cracky kind of thing, so it's not plain, as you can see in the details of my shoes, eh? Cracky kind of things. So at the same time big Nike shoes say use garera chha yasma orange color ko big Nike Swiss and a lot of layers, eh? And then it comes with the beautiful laces, as you can see here the neon colors maja ko cha. And the lace haru chai is almost double yo chai tapaiko loop haru use gareko cha bhane. At the same time isko lacing sats ko tong ma pani Nike Air ko logo cha bhane. At the same time yo sabai tong haru sabai recycling plastics the waste material bata chai banaeko dutta. There are a bunch of layers on the shoes. Your material pani alik different, it's plastic kind of stuff. The side ma chai alikata suede le chai decorate gareko cha hai. It's really well finished, to be honest, really well finished. Even here yes ma pani high ma pani pachadi heel side ma pani recycling plastics kind of waste materials ko form chai use gareko cha bhane. Ata pachadi hami dekhna sakchau ready-made branding gareko cha Nike ko. So this is the third collaborations with the blazers. First ma aile gareko thiyo off-white, and then this pachi gareko Sakai, and then yes pachi ho ready-made. So let's see your shoes kati ko popular huncha. If you ask me aile ko resales value chai esko ekdamai badheko cha, but I'm not the big fan, to be honest. It's really funky for me, I cannot pull this one. But whoever wants in the sneaker cultures, please welcome, you know. So thiyo esko hamle retail price ma becheko भन्दाखेरि चाहिँ रिलिज भएको डेट भन्नु पर्दाखेरि चाहिँ तपाईँको फेब्रुअरी 27 रिलिज भएको थियो. इट वाज सोल्ड आउट विदिन अ पफ विदिन अ मिनट्स बुम है सोल्ड आउट भइसकेको थियो. उसको रिटेल प्राइस थियो हामीले बेचेको थियो 799 dirhams. अहिले यसको प्राइस तपाईँले हेर्नुहुन्छ भने इन डिफरेन्ट प्लेटफर्म्स इन डिफरेन्ट एप्स एन्ड वेबसाइट युल फाइन्ड डिफ्रेन्ट प्राइस है, जस्तो स्टक एक्समा तपाईँ हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ, ओफोरमा हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ, धेरै प्राइसेसहरू सेल्सको डिफ्रेन्ट 2000+ 3000+, इट्स डिपेन्ड्स एकर्डिङ टु द साइजेस. लेट्स फर्गेट अबाउट द रिसल्स काइन्ड अफ थिङ्स. हामी नर्मली सुजको रिभ्यू गर्छौँ, त्यही हो है. अब इन जेनरल्स मजाकै छ, त्यही हो क्विक वान होइन. त्यही हो, मेरो च्यानललाई माया गरिदिनु होला आगामी दिनमा पनि तपाईँहरूलाई म धेरै मजा मजाको क्विक एन्ड द बेस्ट रिभ्यू स्निकर्स चाहिँ गर्ने नै छौँ. सो टिल नाउ एन्ड देन, सायोनारा.